I am out here at the Slug Bug Ranch, similar to Cadillac Ranch, apparently. So let's see what we are gonna see. It's a lot smaller than Cadillac Ranch. I do have a video, if I can try to figure out, I'll link that somewhere in this video, of my first time at Cadillac Ranch. I'll probably head out there again, just to get a different, because the cars are different every day. So I went out a year ago, and yeah, so let's see what we've got here. Super sunny day. I do have my spray paint that I bought. I tried to buy purple, but purple wasn't available. Well, it says it has t-shirts. So, Slug Bug Ranch, Conway, Texas. It says it's got t-shirts, spray paint, cold water, Dr. Pepper, Coke. I don't see any of that here. We got the slug bugs. So just like Cadillac Ranch, they're in the ground. And I will write something. We'll film that. Lots of dirty, lots of leftover spray paint cans. What bug is beat up? Jeez. Guys, I almost died on that spray paint can. This is crazy. Like all this graffiti, like even on the ground. But yeah, also I'm gonna set it up and we're gonna paint. Oh my. We'll be editing that out. Nate, someone write your name. Nate was here. Nate, when were you here? Like that. It says smile. Bubbles.
Kind of scary in here.
We got our blue spray paint, gloss patriotic blue. I don't even know how well you can see this. Try to write amethysts. Awesome. We can see Amethyst has adventures. And it appears that there's even more over here. Oh, there's... farm equipment. I think maybe this is where the store was, where you're supposed to be able to get that water and food. I don't know about food, but the water for sure. Oh, we got a couch. Who wants that couch? Anybody, any takers? Anyone want me to grab that for them? Oh, this is a blast from the past. Old phone booth, but no phone. More over here. This is kind of a scary walk. We'll just look at it this way. I went ahead and I painted Amethyst's Adventures on another wall. Looks pretty good. my artwork. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed my adventures at the Bug Slug Park. It was fun. Join me for more adventures on things to do in Amarillo.